हाँ पारा सेलो एम टैंक अला छुपी नहीं बैठता ये रीजा चलो वी आर बैक वी आर लाइव सॉरी मैं थोड़ा लेट आया एक्चुअली मेरे घर पे फ्रेंड्स आए थे जो व्लॉग एडिट करते हैं मेरा केतन और विनय तो मैंने दिल्ली व्लॉग का सारा डेटा दिया व्लॉग परसों आ जाएगा परसों भी नहीं संडे को आएगा पहला व्लॉग नए चैनल चालू करके रखो चालू नहीं की Yeah, let's continue with Valhalla. वो मॉनिटर स्विच करने दे अब सही है Let's go. Hello, Ishani. Sachin, don't spam, buddy. Hello, Yash. Hello, Umang. Hello, Himal. Himalayan. मेरे गले को क्या हो गया भाई? भाई ये गेम बहुत कम FPS देता है. दिव्यांश आपका PC अच्छा नहीं होगा, bro. As in you need कम से कम 6060 Ti या 2060 actions to be I don't care about him bro sarcasm पे sarcasm के चक्कर में बहुत ज़्यादा उड़ते हैं वो लोग कोई ना चलो खाना हो गया दोपहर को ही हो गया हेलो अर्णव मेरे गले को क्या हो गया भाई आज हेलो पप्पू हेलो निंजा कैन एवन पबजी भी ऑफिशियल ऑन प्ले स्टोर आई डोंट नो ब्रो आइडिया
poor priests of the coast, half of them murdered in the chapel, the rest taken in chains to some ungodly evil lands.
आखिरी स्पॉट किधर था? एक्सक्लेमेशन ट्विटर, एक्सक्लेमेशन टी होगा ब्रो, फॉलो कर लो ट्विटर पे। मैं ट्विटर पे व्लॉग के सबसे ज्यादा अपडेट डालूंगा। ट्विटर पे अपने को 10K फॉलोअर्स करने हैं अभी। बट पिंटू को हाइड मार दो भाई। तो भाई आपकी कोई जरूरत नहीं है, आप जा सकते हो। ये नीचे क्यों गिर रहा है? नीचे नहीं खाना है ही है बेहद। मॉड्स नहीं है ना ब्रो, गेमिंग तो क्या हुआ मुकेश? ये चला गया बे, मैं गलती की ना दूर एक वाह टेक ऑफ आपका होगा ब्रो, मेरा नहीं होगा।
Sorry.
के चूतिया है भाई। अबे क्या चूतिया पाए भाई। यार पबजी खेल रहा है तो हाइड्रा क्यों नहीं खेल रही पबजी? वो भी आया और हम हाइड्रा है ब्रो। वो किडनैप मैंने ही किया है, बैठा इधर अंदर वाली अंदर अंदर ही रखा है उसको मैंने। भाई हो जा यार। चढ़ क्यों नहीं रहा है भाई आगे? भाई गांडू है भाई ये सच में। तर छूती है नीचे पर नहीं चढ़ पा रहा है। काय का घंटा से सीन है भाई ये। ये इधर भी हक देगा मेरे को पता है ना। डर गया वो। मैं नहीं कर रहा भाई गांड मरा भाई। क्या करना है अभी? असासिन जहाँ पे भी अटक जाते दुखी करते। दुखी नहीं भाई, ये गेम में ग्लिचेस बहुत है। कभी बैंगलोर भी आओ मीटअप के लिए। भाई देखो मीटअप के लिए हम सिटी नहीं घूम सकते यार, और मीटअप कोरोना में करने पे करना भी नहीं है एक्चुअली। तो नो मीटअप्स जब तक वैक्सीन नहीं आता तब तक नो मीटअप्स। पे क्या हाल चाल? बड़ी पबजी आ रहा है, तेरा क्या कहना है इस बात पे? कुछ नहीं, एलीट कस्टम खेलो, खुश रहो भाई। सब्सक्राइबर्स बढ़ेंगे, अभी वापस तो रुक गए थे वो बढ़ जाएंगे।
is not going to end well.
Just
show me.
Stay with me, would you?
Just keep your wits about you.
Calm, Ivar.
Sigurd, is there a problem?
We'll go see Tomna. Just the two of us. Ivar and Ubba will wait here. Better if Tomna thinks we've come alone. The truth is, I don't think any of us can stop Ivar from cleaving her head open. It's all he was spewing the whole way over here.
Right. Shall we?
We'll return shortly. A small fortune for whoever sent Tomna to hell.
I'll hold you to that. From what I overheard in Repton, the brothers had an arrangement with Tomna. What happened?
She's a mercenary. Ubba used her for men and information. But that relationship soured now that Burgred is all but defeated. From what I heard, Tomna has a hunger for two things. Soft silver, and a stern hug. Neither of which earns you true loyalty.
If she can't be trusted, what use is she?
That is for us to find out. We may be able to satisfy her.
And if we can't?
Ivar did tell you to bring your axe.
Here they are, as expected.
If she takes a liking,
this place is heavily guarded.
Sigurd, what brings you strolling into my camp this brisk day?
I suspect you already know.
Yes. The Emperor's on the air betray you. And yet, if you are here talking to me, King Burgred remains at large. And who are you, lovely dove? Want to perch your ass on my lap?
That's not why I'm here.
Where is King Burgred? That is what you want. And what makes you think I have the slightest idea?
We found letters, records of trade. The two of you have a history.
What can I say? The king pays well for my services. If only I could say the same for those two Ragnarsson clods.
You're dealing with me now, and I want to know what you know. Name your price.
Very well. I could use another cow, and you can cover the cost.
And Cheolwulf is on the throne. Do you think he'll be pleased to hear you stood in his way, that you doubted him at all? Settle for half that amount, and maybe Cheolwulf's first command won't be for your head on a platter.
You've got stones.
Out with it.
Burgred paid me to steer the Ragnarssons clear of two areas, Ledechestre and Temple Brochfort. It was a hefty amount. If I were you, that's where I'd look. And that is all I know. Not more, not less. We are done here.
Ledechester and Templebroth Fort. Do you know these places?
I don't, but the brothers will. I'll bring this news to them. Don't stay around here
tomorrow. Hello, Shubham bhai, kaise ho?
We've got a game to catch.
Watch yourself, lovely dove.
That must be barred.
here, lovely dove. Now I'm going to make you regret it. I am taking your head back to the Ragnarsons. That'll teach them to cross me.
Straight to hell with you.
Clever. Let's see what secrets you keep, Tona.
Are you having fun? Yes, sir. I've seen reptons inside, sir. What do they turn to it in?
You thrall! Keep watch on my back!
Where is the chest? Armor, nice. Super weapon.
out. Need to get on the other side.
Are you feeling all right?
Underground.
Show me what lies ahead. I must be careful now.
जनमन होगा आई डोंट नो बड़ी
Yes, we have completed everything.
Let me check my new helmet.
81, 19 Eldress. 8, 13 weight 15
Best not to draw attention here.
Sigurd's told us the news. Well done.
Lettichester and Templebroth fought. What do you know about them?
Lettichester is a large village. And Templebroth, it's an old military fort. Not much else.
Burkrett could be at either one. We should check both, as soon as possible.
And what do we do with Tona? I would bet the sweat off my sack she's writing to Burkrett now, offering silver for a warning about us.
You won't be seeing her again. Not unless you're bound for Helheim. I'll collect now, if you don't mind.
Ah, this one takes after me, brother.
We should get moving, Drinkir. I can take the fortress at Templebroch.
I will join you, Sigurd.
That leaves me Lettichester, then. All by my fucking lonesome.
Bring a friend, brother. Maybe Eivor dares to be called that.
Go on ahead. I'll catch up with all of you soon.
आदित्य 9 बजे कौन सोने जाता है भाई. हेलो विनी द लॉन्केट, हेलो असैसिन्स क्रीड, वाह भाई. लेट्स कंप्लीट दिस.
Arsh Kamal, shout out to you. Hello. PUBG वालों ये गेम तुम्हारे लिए नहीं है. Yeah, after PUBG and when full time PUBG stream or will you stream other games? बाकी के games भी खेलूँगा मैं आज है bro. ये game मैं हर दिन खेलने वाला हूँ. ये game ख़त्म होने तक मैं ये हर दिन खेल रहा हूँ. PUBG कभी भी unban हो, I don't care. ये game ख़त्म करूँगा मैं. जितने लोगों ने start किया ये game देखना. सिर्फ Elite Custom खेलने वाला मैं start में. जब ये गेम खत्म होगा तब दोनों टाइम PUBG हो भाई. बाय द वे गेम अनबैन होने के बाद मैं मोबाइल पे शिफ्ट होने वाला हूँ. जो क्लासिक गेम्स होंगे वो मोबाइल होंगे, जो एलीट कस्टम होगा वो एमुलेटर होगा. कौन सा मोबाइल? आईफोन ब्रो. ट्रेड करके आ ही जाता मेरे को.
Row our way out.
Sing us a song.
Can't raise the sail yet.
Let the sail out, England!
Fortune 63, I don't care, buddy. क्या हुआ?
Run up the sail. Let's have a song.
हेलो रॉयल क्रिएटर भाई, वॉचिंग क्यों रो रहे हो तुम लोग भाई? एडिट करने में वॉचिंग आ जाएगा. कितना रो रहे हो भाई, कितना ज्यादा रो रहे हो. अरे तुम्हारा प्रॉब्लम.
होल्ड ऑन गुड स्टैंड. Done here. Come on!
Writing?
Sail! Catch the wind!
Hey, scum! बाहर चल भाई, भाई चूतिया है भाई ये। पबजी इंडिया पे क्या रिएक्शन? नथिंग ब्रो। और रश गॉड व्हाट अप हरमा ने बंदे के सामने झाड़ में छुप रहा है चूतिया। वहां पे एक्चुअली रेड नहीं मारनी चाहिए क्योंकि वो एरिया बहुत स्ट्रांग है। फिर मेरे को वेपन अपग्रेड करने पड़े।
Monastery, bound to be rich pickings.
We feed the raven this day.
आरोप चाहिए आरोप।
Yeah.
arrows चाहिए arrows 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 के पास आरोज नहीं है एक एक स्विंग में उसने मेरे को मारा ये बहुत मेरे को अपना ये बढ़ाना पड़ेगा इधर तुम्हें आरपी तुमको तुम्हाको आरपी की वॉइस रखना पड़ेगा भाई हमाको कैसे भाई लोको वाले पैसा देंगे तभी तो हम रखेंगे भाई लोको को बोलो भाई आरपी की वॉइस रखो लोको मेरा थोड़ी है भाई कि मैं आरपी की वॉइस रखो भाई जाओ लोको को टैग करो इंस्टाग्राम पे बोलो वी वांट आरपी की वॉइस मेरे को क्या है बोल रहे हो
Bet the priest keep silver there. Let's hit the bastards.
नहीं कर रहा इधर रेड मैं ये बढ़ा के आ रहा हूँ मेरे आर्मर बढ़ा के आ रहा हूँ मैं ये बहुत हार्ड है भाई कुछ भी मार रहे हैं लोग एक फटके में गिरा रहे हैं लोग बट मेरे को सिर्फ उतना एक पोर्शन चाहिए उनका पता है मेरे को 30 सप्लाईज चाहिए फिर मेरा हो जाएगा लेवल 2 तो करना पड़ेगा
Monk up there. Let's go, a Viking!
Help me out here!
Oh,
एक शूट वाचिंग अबे वाचिंग के चूके
हे कम हियर अ मोमेंट
Help me with this.
Can't do this alone.
Come, we've outstayed our welcome.
भाई रेड हो गया इधर, रेड तो कंप्लीट भाई, अभी अपन निकल रहा है घर। सल्फर गेमिंग क्या होता है भाई, ऐसा केमिकल नाम क्यों रखा है भाई तुमने चैनल का अपने?
Getting heavy soon, and
हेलो केवल भट्ट,
this will make a fine space for my work, Eivor. Thank you.
Well, if your work benefits us, I will see that you keep it for as long as you live among us.
I believe it will, for we have common cause against our enemy. They have dug their claws deep into England. Eradicate them where they are strongest, and the alliances you seek will be far easier to come by. In London, they now operate without restraint. If you were to eradicate them, the city would be in your debt.
I will talk with Ranri about your idea. Get her thoughts.
Yes, Shubham. Khelunga, bro.
Yet,
thank you, Abdul.
There is something else. A gift I wish to share.
A gift?
Thank you, Sulfur.
I cannot show you here. Will you walk with me?
I will. Lead on.
I hear heaviness to your breathing, Hytham. Does your wound still trouble you?
It does, I'm afraid. There is a pain in my chest for which I have no remedy.
Rest easy, then. So long as your mind stays sharp, you will recover.
Of course. Though I am reluctant to displease my mentor.
You would risk your health and your life to please Basin. That I do not understand.
I should not expect you do. When we first arrived, I noted a shadow of suspicion in your eyes. A doubt. A wariness.
Is that a question?
No. Only an observation.
Are you well enough to steer this boat?
I am. Have no worry. It is only prolonged stresses that exhaust me. My energy runs low rather quickly.
And what is this gift you wish to give me?
It will not come from me. It is a gift you must give yourself.
More riddles. What fun you are.
Let me say it another way. My gift is not for giving or taking. It is a way of living.
Still no clearer.
It is a thing better demonstrated than described.
Then I will wait.
Forgive my jest. This gift we call a leap of faith. It is one of our Brotherhood's most sacred rites. It is not a tool we use against our enemies, but an act we embrace to strengthen our resolve. Like your meditation, it centers our minds, steadies our hands, and purges fear from our hearts. And more practically, it aids our movements, in flight or in stealth.
You call it a leap, and we are climbing a rather steep hill.
There it is again, the shadow of a doubt. Nearly there. Our destination is there.
I suspect you mean to throw me from this cliff, is that it? Please tell me if I'm near the mark.
And spoil the surprise? To perform the leap of faith, you must give yourself
over to the
gods,
yourself. Embrace the hope that death will not come before you are prepared to meet it. Believe this, and you will fear nothing.
Our deaths are prefigured, weaved into the fabric of the world. To fear this would be a waste of worry and tears.
Good. Then your mind is already attuned to my lesson.
Hello. Ranur Zoha Tonmoy. Kya naam hai, bhai? Thank you, buddy. Thank you, MD. Hello, Golu. No problem, Shubham. It's okay, bro.
I will leap first. On my word, you must follow. Lean into your faith, into your strength, and take flight.
You want me to jump from here?
Yes.
I would sooner grow wings and fly away. Thank you for the lesson, but...
Wait! And watch!
Hytham! Hytham! Pig-headed fool!
Ah, yeah!
Yeah!
A perfect fall! And how did it feel?
You spoke true. It was madness and vigor, a purging of fear. A gift I give myself. I see that now. Thank you for showing me the way.
Of course. And thank you, Eivor, for hearing me out.
You called this leap of faith a sacred rite. Do all Hidden Ones practice this same ritual?
As far as I know, it is a rite of initiation that dates back to just before the birth of the Christian Jesus.
Are you hoping to initiate me?
I might try if I believed you would join, but that is not my purpose in England. Basim and I are hunting larger prey.
The Order of Ancients.
Yes. You remember the medallion you took from Kjotve's body? That is their symbol. They are a plague, one we hope to purge from this world. Like us, they act in secret. Their aim is to rule the world, not free it from unnatural fetters.
The desire to rule is not unique to this order. Sigurd and I want the same, a land to call our own, and the honor that comes with it.
Do not compare yourself to such people. The Order has no honor, no principles, no humanity. Yet they sit on a great many of England's thrones. If you seek to pacify England for the safety of your clan...
Then it may be in my interest to give you aid. I understand.
You desire alliances. We seek to rid England of its deepening rot. Where these hopes meet, our cause does too. You may think this land ruled by harmless jarls and bumbling thanes, yet look more closely, and you will find a deeper threat. The Order's invisible hand touches all. It shapes everything, instilling its poison into every level of society. From the lowliest fishmonger to the richest merchants, from wealthy thanes to useless kings, the Order has corrupted all. Basim has given me one task here. To locate and eliminate the Order of Ancients in England, in whatever dark corners they reside. If we work together towards this end, it will benefit us both. You will have greater influence over the kingdoms of England.
And you will have more medallions to count.
Exactly. You should begin in London. I have credible reports that the Order is working now to seize the city.
I will speak with Randry about this.
And while you are there, be on the lookout for our symbol. Centuries ago, the Hidden Ones had bureaus built around England. There were six, I believe. If you can find them, search them well for documents bearing the same symbol. It will greatly aid my studies.
I will. Thank you, Hytham, for all of this.
Noobs how raid? Noob show raid. Thank you for the raid, buddy.
I have to go.
And go in peace.
Yunus bhai, namaskar, welcome. I know, Ankur, I know. और दक्ष व्हाट अप बड़ी, अबे दक्ष तेरे गिफ्ट का इंश्योरेंस छोटे डालना भूल ही गया मेरे। Missing Hydra Elites, 1 million करना है, हो जाएगा bro, जाएगा। मेरा तो मानना है कि main channel से पहले vlogging channel पे 1 million। By the way, मैं कल एक vlog shoot कर रहा हूँ, कल का एक पूरा दिन बहुत special दिन है, nobody knows about tomorrow, कल एक बहुत special दिन है।
Best praise my hood.
And कल का एक बहुत perfect vlog मैं shoot कर रहा हूँ using GoPro and my 20 Ultra.
My eyes.
Animation, see bro, for what my vlogging channel. Oh, whose channel paega bro? Is pe nahi aane wala.
Have stormed the place without you.
What have
public
you seen?
Public time pass
soldiers aplenty, wagons going in and out. That weasel Borgred is here, I'm sure of it. The bathhouse there and that church, see? I sent a scout to check them both. Should be back at any moment now. Did you see Uba and Sigurd in Templebrough?
No. And if Borgred is hiding here, I won't have to.
There is a lot we would not have to do if we stuck to killing kings. Thanks to my brother, now we are into making them.
No small tension between you two. Thought you'd be more like-minded.
You and Sigurd, you always see eye to eye?
More often than not.
You are still young. You live to my age and you will see. The closer you get, the greater the stink that rises.
Time's up for your scout, I'd say. He's either dead or run off.
Give him a chance.
Can't risk them seeing us and Burkrit slipping away again. You stay here and wait for your scout. I'm going in.
रेडिएट गाली क्यों दे रहा है? Reena, thank you for re-sponsoring. Okay, good evening. Are? Where are you going?
This must be the bathhouse. Need to find a way inside.
Good night, Viti. Good night, Shubham. बाप रे बहुत सारा गोल्ड है यार इधर तो. आता हूँ जाके आता हूँ मैं.
Orders. Bah. The king's grown tired of him, you know. That's what all the men are saying.
Tired? How do you mean?
Are you blind? He questions Burgred's orders every chance he gets. That's done ever since the Danes showed up.
Goods they've hidden away.
Bro, Pankaj. Why are you not replying? तुम चैट करोगे तब रिप्लाई दूंगा ना बड़ी बहुत ठंडी है पुणे में भाई बहुत ठंडी है
I wanna talk. Do you see? Have you lost your mind?
I feared you were one of them.
Keep quiet. What are you doing here?
I was looking for Burgred.
You are Ivar's scout.
I hoped I might find Burgred myself and talk him into surrendering. But he's not in Leatherchester.
How can you be sure?
Leofrith passed this way with some men. I eavesdropped. It seems they're only stockpiling food here. But he did say something of interest. Gave orders to send more men to Burgred's wife. The Lady Arvel's with. She's in Templebroch. She would know where Burgred's hiding.
I hear that. The sounds of battle.
Ivar. Let's get you out of here, now.
Where are you going?
I know my way around. We'll go through the market. This way.
Stay close to me.
What do I do?
Fight! Fight!
Are you hurt?
Speak up.
I don't think so. My God. I didn't want it to come to this.
They would have killed you, Chilbert. You had no choice. Now don't move. I'll be back.
Where is your king, Saxon? Where is he?
Lord our Father, grant me salvation.
When does their god find the time to answer so much mumbling and whimpering?
You are reckless, Ivar. Chilbert could have been killed.
Who am I to stand in the light of a boy searching for his boss?
Don't excuse yourself. You enjoy this too much.
Stop. It wasn't Ivar who sent me. I sent myself.
Have caution, boy. Until your father is crowned, you are Mercia's enemy, not its champion. You understand?
I understand.
Good. Now return to Repton and remain there until we call.
Will you not stay, Wolfkist? There is no king, but we have corpses to loot.
Burkrit's Lady Athelswith is in Templebroth. I'm going to find out what she knows.
Take everything! You go where you like. I am not quite finished here. Pile the soldiers here!
Let these people bear witness to the carnage that awaits their kingdom. Whoever trains these Mercian soldiers should be relieved of their duty, I think.
Feels nice.
Smell nice?
Because I just got done pissing in it.
Well, you're an arsehole, you know that?
What do you see?
Bloody hags.
Say that again?
You heard me. I need eggs. Viper eggs. Crusty little shits won't go away. This is my land. I was here first. So, as I said, bring me viper eggs, and I'll make sure they leave and never come back.
Provoking snakes is not how I planned to spend my day. But that could change.
A reward? Yes, I understand your meaning. Bring me the eggs, and it will be done. Yes! Oh, more! More viper eggs! Now I can feel it. More eggs. More.
won't be gentle if they spot me. I need your eyes, my friend.
DJ with this sponsorship. Oh, DJ, दूसरे account से. Bye bye bye. पैसा भाई. Thank you DJ. Thank you for phone. मैं आएगा तो एमुलेटर पे खेल सकते हैं. यस ब्रो. ठीक है, दो दो आईडी थे आज पता चला।
I knew I would regret this.
That nearly turned my insides out. Oh, I wish I could see the stir I've caused above.
My reward before I choke to death.
As we agreed. Well, have you nothing to say after such a forceful breaking of wind?
It blew me away. Shouldn't be seen here. I'll hold you back. Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
Huh.
dark jo hello Hemant.
Survey the area, Sunan.
Mansi, welcome to the rookies. Thank you for sponsoring. Oh, bhai, yahan pe armor hai. Oh, ab yahan. Ye kya zarurat thi, bro? Ye exit hai. Hello Princey, hello Chirag. Kahan se jana hai?
सोहित हेलो हेलो सर बिग फैन दो बार लाइक कर जा रहे सोहित भाई थैंक यू सो मच फॉर द $2 और शिखर गुप्ता वेलकम टू द गॉड बाय गॉड वाला स्पॉन्सरशिप थैंक यू सो मच एक बार SGOP हो जाए भाई चैट में और कैसे हो शिखर गुप्ता बड़े दिनों बाद ये भी अंडरग्राउंड जाना है। एसजीओपी हो जाए भाई एक बार, शायद काम कर लो भाई।
Go, Sunan.
हम पे जाना है, बट जाना कहाँ से है ये? देखा था मैंने। वॉचिंग नहीं आ रही फिर भी दूसरी का भाई दिमाग का भूसड़ा कर दिया भाई वॉचिंग के चक्कर में। बुरा लगता है यार, इन चूतियों को पता भी नहीं है 10,000 की गेम है ये, और उन चूतियों के लिए तो ज्यादा बुरा लगता है जो गेम स्टार्ट से मिस करेंगे एंड एंड में देखेंगे। आए भूसड़ी वाले पबजी वाले भाई, गांड मराओ भाई पबजी वालों। मेरे को तो अभी भी लौड़ा फर्क नहीं पड़ता, बैन हो गई फिर से। Thank you. पे अंदर कैसे जाना है भाई मेरे को? ये गेम स्लो लग रही है, 10 दिन बाद ये गेम बहुत फास्ट हो जाएगी। एक्सरसाइज क्यों नहीं करता? क्या करूँ एक्सरसाइज होके? पतला हो जाऊंगा, सो जाऊंगा, क्या होगा? हेल्थ अच्छी रहेगी और क्या होगा? हेल्थ अच्छी रहे, मेरी हेल्थ बहुत अच्छी है। क्या हो रहा है मानसी, स्माइलीज क्यों आ रही है चैट? स्पॉन्सरशिप में इसकी क्या आवाज में? గుడ్నైట్ వద్దు.
Facit Dominus Noster Sapiens Nubus Vide Collect.
गुड नाइट सयान. असैसिन्स के ओल्ड गेम खेलो. ओडिसी खेल चुका हो, जाके देख लो चैनल पे. हेलो अमन, हेलो छोटू. मेरा नाम लो, हेलो अभिजीत बेहरा. कितने बजे तक खेलोगे? जा रहा हूँ अभी मैं इतना कंप्लीट करके. पबजी वाले जो क्या बोल रहा है, पबजी में जो कपल्स ना इतने झाटू लोग हैं ना, कसम उल्टिया से उनको देख के. यू विल नेवर से एनी.
एवर देयर यू आर.
मैं तो भाई
व्हाट्स विद द प्रिजनर्स,
उनके मुंह पे झाटू बोल दो उनको.
We squeeze them. Burger's not here. It's his queen they're guarding. Others with. They must have separated after Tamworth.
I heard as much from Chilbert in Leatherchester.
Chilbert? What was he doing there? Ivar.
Too long a tale for now, but he's fine. I sent him to Repton. What's the plan here?
It won't be long before someone comes looking for these men. We need to get inside and find others with.
Capture a queen to find a king.
अब तक खेलेगा, इतना मिशन करके जा रहा हूँ.
One way to find out. See if you can get anything more out of them. Me and Aver will take care of fetching others with.
Odin guide you.
इतना गुस्सा है. कसम से इसे चूतिये लोग हैं ना, इनको शर्म भी नहीं आती इनके हरकतों पे भाई.
The Saxons won't welcome us through the front door.
लड़कियाँ तो भाई कभी इस स्ट्रीमर के साथ फोटो डाल दे, कभी उस स्ट्रीमर के साथ फोटो डालो. खुद के फोटो पे तो लाइक आते नहीं.
Of scouring the Shire in search of a king.
Of going a Vikingur with you, with our brothers and sisters, conquering new lands, forming lasting friendships, and if it takes chasing some.
अरे अभी इंस्टाग्राम देखा मैंने.
So be it. I am right where I wish to be.
As am I, brother.
इतना कंफ्यूज क्यों आ रहा है? अरे ब्रो मैंने थोड़ा यूट्यूब को बोला है वॉचिंग मत बढ़ाओ इसलिए। क्या करना है?
They will attack on sight here.
I don't know who is Mansi Arora. Why, bro? ऐसा क्या है कि तुमको चैट में सिर्फ लड़की के बारे में जानना है?
soldiers' barracks. Others with might be here.
जल्दी कर मत करना भाई, तो तुम एट में आके पूछो जल्दी, तो लड़की करेगी भाई।
Three, scurry. Lady Athelswith, I see Burgred has done his best to hide you away. But what is lost must always be found.
Let my handmaidens walk free of this place. They have nothing to do with our quarrel.
You hear that, Eivor? Noble, selfless. This is the sword you must strike a bargain with. A woman of quality. We seek only your king, lady. Tell us where Burgred hides, and we will leave without an ounce of blood spilt.
Please, I don't know.
Effective, Sigurd.
She is only naive to her present danger, but she will soon understand.
Wait. Those are the hands of one who washes linens. A servant. She is a decoy.
Watch the handmaidens. I'll follow Athelswith.
going to help.
चुटके पीछे तो सरक
Quite clever, your ladyship. You're certainly making us work for it.
Keep your hands off me, pagan!
Have you lost your sense of hospitality? I regret asking.
Let me go! I demand it!
After what you put me through, I would have to be mad.
Do you understand what you're doing, pagan? I am the Lady of Mercia. You're wasting your time. I won't talk. Not to you, not to any of you barbarians.
You may reconsider, if only for your people. For who knows how many more might die at the hands of us barbarians.
You don't frighten me.
Then you are a fool.
With you have seen better days.
Nahi kirtan maine kabhi PUBG mobile khela nahi hai bro, abhi khelunga main ban ke baad.
Why the cat, Avery? She is as much a poet as you.
Where's my Catelyn? What have you done with her?
Your handmaiden, you mean? The brave one dressed in royal finery? Season change with the others.
I'll take them back to Tamworth. Get them talking.
If she has so much as a scratch on her,
I will inform Cheowulf. He might have some ideas on how to get through to her.
I will meet you there. Sigurd, what about these prisoners?
We've got what we need. Let them go.
हो गया ये मिशन. चलो मैं निकल रहा हूँ ना. मैं अभी कंप्लीट किया अपन ने. अरे यहाँ पे तुम ना मेरे को ऑप्शन. आज के लिए बस इतना ही भाई, निकल रहा हूँ. गॉड गेम, थैंक यू यूनिस भाई. था थोड़ा और खेल लेना ही ब्रो. हो गया 14 घंटे हो भी गया गेम खेल. मैं जा रहा हूँ सोने. मैं गाने सुनूंगा अभी आधा घंटा एंड फिर सोने जाऊंगा. चलो मिलते हैं कल दोपहर को. नहीं, कल दोपहर को शिम नहीं होगी गाइज. मैं जा रहा हूँ फ्रेंड्स के साथ बाहर. कल व्लॉग भी रिकॉर्ड कर रहा हूँ मैं. मिलते हैं कल. टिल देन नाइट स्टे सेफ एंड टेक केयर. डिस्कॉर्ड पे नहीं हूँ, डिस्कॉर्ड पे आ जाओ. मैं डिस्कॉर्ड पे मैं सबके साथ बात करता हूँ. मेरे डिस्कॉर्ड सर्वर का लिंक मैं आपको दे रहा हूँ अभी. ये रहा लिंक. ये जो नाइटबॉट लिंक डालेगा इस पर क्लिक करके आप आ सकते हो मेरे डिस्कॉर्ड पे. ओके, डिस्कॉर्ड पे मेरे से बात करनी आ जाओ डिस्कॉर्ड सर्वर पे. गुड नाइट, टेक केयर, बाय बाय. चलो दक्ष गुड नाइट, मानसी गुड नाइट, अतीश भाई गुड नाइट, दिव्य जीवन गुड नाइट. चलो बाय बाय.